Hey, there we go. What's up, internet? Streaming some Banjo-Kazooie. This is Dylan. Popping in here. Played this a bit a little ago. And I figured I'd come back. I've been playing nothing but Metal Gear. But, I don't know. Been enjoying this. I enjoyed this game when I played it, even though I realized a little late that it's like literally just collecting stuff in a level, but still fun. Let's see here. Sorry, just checking a couple of things. Let me know if everything sounds alright. Anyway. So I kind of don't know where to go. I guess I go to level world 2, right? Would be the next best place to go. Give me just a second, sorry. Xbox streaming is... I've actually gotten a lot better at it than last time, thank goodness. Wait, hold on, how did I do this? I also have to remember how to play this game. Which is the tougher part. All the notes. I remember I opened this the last time, but didn't actually do anything with it when I went in. So let's see. Angry Gorilla Man. Shock Jump Disc. Huh. What is this? What the heck? Three of them every time you find me. I would like to hear her disgusting secret. What's up, Morsdy? She brushes her rotten teeth with salted slug-flavored toothpaste. Great. She also washes her hair with rancid milk. She gets her clothes from the trash can. Listen, I know plenty of people that get their clothes from the trash can. They're called hipsters now. What's up, Waggle Daggle? Oh man, alright, since you people were the first ones in here, you get to see this funny thing I found while I was getting stuff ready. Look at this, you can poop out an egg. That's never gonna not be funny to me. Like, the sound makes it. I'm pretty sure it didn't teach me this in the last level, but I love it. That's never gonna not be funny. Alright, so I assume I go in here. Treasure Trove Cove. Is this level 2? Does it matter? Does it matter what order you do these in? Like I said, I've never played this before, but... Meh. Whatever. Once the picture is complete, all the pieces are stuck there permanently. Well, whatever, we're in there. Motherfucking treasure chests are opening. Alright, so let's go do this. Wait, how do you go in here again? I forgot. Start? No. Oh god. I don't even remember how to enter a level anymore. This is how long it's been. It's gotta be one of these things, right? We don't just jump in the picture, I guess? No. Ooh. Oh, the portrait isn't the entrance? Oh, it's right, it's like a... Well, the other one was like a cave, so that means there's... The treasure chest somewhere around here is the way I get in then, huh? Probably should have paid attention to that thing. Oh my goodness, this game. This is what happens when you play it for like 2 hours and then don't play it again for 2 months. What the? What's down here? What's going on here? What got happening in here? Nope. I think this problem could be solved by pooping out some eggs. So dumb. Hey! Here's some eggs. Alright, how do you dive again? X. It's down here. What's in here? I should have paid attention to where that treasure chest was, huh? I don't have a clue what's going on here now. Also, why did it not tell me in the tutorial that I could poop out eggs? This is seriously the most important part of this game right now. What's in here? What do we got going on? Oh wait, I think this is it. Yeah! Why wouldn't they just put the entrance next to the thing? Oh wait, I gotta... Yeah! You know, you're right, Waggle Daggle. I probably should have known better that there was a way to poop in here. I should naturally be... ABP, always be pooping. What's up? Oh! Alright, so clearly don't roll into those guys. That's not the way to beat them. What's up? Pirates? Oh, she does, so all her, like, okay. Because I was talking to her in the very beginning of this. And she was giving me hints or whatever. That was like, Gruntilda brushes her teeth with, salt or some shit. Okay, so it's worth talking to her. So I'll just talk to her when I go back there. What's up here? What we got going on? You'll need to reach height. Reach height. Boo 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 boo. Simply stand on a shock jump disc, then press and hold A. Oh wow. Thanks, jerk. Trivia answer. So is there like a trivia game in this game then? Go collect some crap real quick. Yeah, I've never played this before, so I really don't have, I don't know exactly what's going on. Other than this is very silly. What? Huh. Alright, let me go do that jump. Press and hold A. Oh. Alright. Can I, like, move? Okay, but not very far, it seems. Alright, that's good to know. Shark Food Island. Seems like an inviting place. Oh no! Ah! Oh man. Alright. What? Is there just like a depth charge here? What the heck? Let's see. How do you shoot eggs again? I forgot. I think it's... No. Okay, that was it. Can I shoot eggs at this depth charge? Man, this thing is really hard to use without a N64 analog stick. Ugh! Games are so weird. You can just kind of do whatever. It doesn't matter. So it looks like I probably can't go out into the blue water, is what I'm thinking here. What it looks like. Hey! Here we go. This is terrible. What? Knock an egg out of me? Hey! What? I do not understand. There we go. What? I helped Kazooie fly when she knows how, so clearly not yet. Alright, Discord Inc. says clams totally steal your shit. Oh wait, shit, how do I do the... There we go, that's how you do the double jump. Sorry everyone, I'm like relearning how to play this game again. Because it has been a little bit since I played it last. What? What a rip this game is. You need to go to the right place to activate this script, guys. Nope. Oh god. Ah. Nope. That's it? He just wants one little nibble? No, clearly not. Oh my god. Help. Alright, I'm gonna go back to those discs and collect all that shit. So if I remember right, this game is just collecting shit, the game, right? Like, there's nothing else. There's no bosses or anything. I mean, it's been a little bit, but... Huh. So how do I get to, like... Right here, can I, like... Okay. Yeah! Egg time. Can I get on here with that, or do I need to be on that one? Yeah! Bosh! Oh, that was a complete failure. Nothing good happened there. Give me some feathers. So how many things are there to collect that there's like the honeycomb, the jiggy, the man's, now feathers, music notes, probably more stuff, eggs, I guess, silver skulls. Probably more, I'm forgetting. Oh! Can't see shit. There we go. Take that, crab. Here. What? Wait, what? Why did it... What happened? Oh, was that where I started? I guess? It kicked me out. I didn't want to leave. Alright, let's see. Whoa! What's going on here? Say boss fight? Is that what I'm getting from this vibe here? Hey. Sure. I'll take the help. Why so antagonistic? Another crab. Do I need like a move in here, or? Well, there's no way that was gonna work. That was kind of my own stupid fault. I just go in when he's not. I'll be back. I assume I don't jump in here, right? That's probably a bad thing. Oh, you can jump in there. Oh, well. Alright. What's up, then? Oh, I gotta use the super jump, huh? Yeah, eggs, what's up? Depth charge. Nice way to avoid that. I don't really need feathers since I don't know what the fuck they do even. This crab is getting it though. Or not. Oh, come on! He's upside down. Up there. What are the mans called again? I don't remember. Jummies? Jimmies? Jippies? Gingers? Gingers! Okay. Oh no! Bugged the shark by hugging the wall. Jinjos, that's what it is. Pirate dude. I haven't found a single puzzle piece yet. Bums me out. Is that pirate crime? What's up, pirate bro? Oh. Oh, this is like the most disgusting sound. Oh. Oh. Can't swim, find my treasure. That seriously was the most awful noise, though. His little, his verbiage. Ugh. Oops. Oh, thank goodness he's the only one with that voice, because that's gross. Alright, what's up? This is your big chance, chicken legs. Oh, finally flying. Stand on a flying disc and press A. Here's 25 red feathers to help you into the air. Give me free life. Thank you. I got all the moves. I can only carry 50 at a time. I can also something or other, I wasn't paying attention. So I can only fly when I'm on one of those little pads then, it seems? I like that all the music is gone. We're like too high for music. That's a good album name. Just too high for music. Hey, there we go. You can hold R to turn sharply. Alright. Well, we'll see what happens. What? I can't go in here? Oh, there we go. Yeah! Jiggy time, what's up? No! Not what I wanted to do. Oh no! No, no! There we go. Yeah, it's good life. Can I climb up this thing? No. Whoa. What? Depth charts can't move. This guy's cheating. Oh, no. Warzy says, I liked it all the music. I liked it all the music is gone. We're too high for music. This is proof that music is a square. It's true, man. Music, oddly enough, is a square. Who would have ever expected that? Music's true secret this whole time that it was hiding from us. There we go, two skull heads. Oh, lovely. Alright. You know, it was either this or Metal Gear that I was gonna play today, and I decided against Metal Gear. Because I think. I don't know if people actually, like, I want people playing Metal Gear not from the beginning. If you do, that's fine. I can totally play this sometime on here. I'm, like, halfway through the game, I guess, now? I think I'm halfway through the game. I don't know. Damn it. How do you... There we go. There we go. Eggs are just ammo, right? I don't have to collect all the eggs, or do I? View totals. No. Does not seem like I have to collect all the eggs. Yeah! Puzzlemans. I will say that I'm extremely enjoying Metal Gear, though. I think it's probably, I don't know if I want to say the best Metal Gear game, but it is very fun. It is the most fun I've had with a Metal Gear. I don't know if that counts for much, but it's definitely true. Yeah, see, DSHS says Metal Gear is at its most entertaining once you've actually unlocked a fair amount of stuff. I agree. Like, I have Quiet now. I have a lot of guns. I have some rocket launcher stuff. Ooh, there's a little man's under there. What's up, man's? Like, I feel now is the time to stream Metal Gear. That I'm getting to the point where I've unlocked lots of cool, fun stuff. That I can do real dumb things with. Also don't need to collect every Mumbo token. Well, that's good to know. Though I guess I would need them theoretically for magic eventually, right? Can I fly indefinitely? Oh no, how do I unfly? Uh-oh. No! I want to go down! Just wanna like scoop this thing and then keep going. Oh no, that didn't work out at all. Oh, butt stomp. Okay, good to know. Music. Bum, bum, bum. Oh. Oh, there's a below deck? Sweet! What is up? What's going on, below deck? Nothing around here. Unless I dive down. Oh, hey! There we go. Nope. Oh, the swimming in this game is certainly something else. Can't wait for the inevitable water level. That should be a blast. Ugh. Hold the button for decay. Okay, so this is a little better. Great. Come on! Yeah. Much better. Alright. So how do we get to the other side of this thing? We're gonna have to just, like... I just realized the crying hippo is called Blubber. That makes a lot of sense. Sup, dog? Half only? Oh, what a rip. Alright, so how do I get to the other side then? Somewhere. Do I have to go in here? There we go. I do like his little swimming motion, though. I love it. There we go. There's your treasure, Hippomans. Yeah! And we got a puzzle piece. What's up? Later, Hippo. That's alright, Discord. You may know about this game, but it works out because... Ah, crap. Because I know nothing. So... And I'm more than happy to take every kind of tip you can give me. I am pro tip for your pro tips. Alright, let's try this again. Nope. Do I just have to roll into it? Or am I supposed to go up and do the peck? Not supposed to go do the peck. Or not supposed to roll in, it seems. There we go. Take that. And I got an achievement for it. What's up? Fuck this crab up. This is a huge shell. What the fuck? It's a very large shell for a crab to have. Of course, it's a very large crab, so I guess it makes sense. Oh! Later. Yeah, I tried doing eggs before, and he just laughed at me, so I had to go do the old peck ski. I'm out! Just for that, I'm gonna eat some crab tonight. Oh wait, I have 50 already. Should not be collecting those. Give me the goods. Try butt stomping the small crabs. I will. That's much better than having to roll into them twice, which I'm not a fan of. Where you at, small crabs? Oh no! Oh wait. What's that thing? Yeah! There we go! My man Discord. Just keep jumping over that box over and over again. Alright, where is that thing? Can I just fall onto it? What is this? Me leaky, no good for water. Can bear block hole with pebble. Pebble. What pebble? What are you talking about, man? Oh, I just realized there's a thing down there. Huh. Pooping it. Alright. Will do. The Pebble is on top of the lighthouse. Oh, I gotta go back there. Okay. DSHS says, when do we see the return of Lord Butlordius? I should do some hexing soon, huh? It's been a little bit. Let's see, where... Hold on one second. I'm gonna find this little ginger man's... He's around here somewhere, wasn't he? What's that? Oh, there's one down there. What's up? But yeah. I should play some Hex in honor of them actually settling their lawsuit, by the way. They settled their lawsuit with Wizards of the Coast over the fact that their game is essentially fucking Magic the Gathering. So good for them. Oh, hey, what's up? Yeah! So yeah, maybe I will play some Hex soon. It's been a little bit, I do miss that game a lot. It's quite fun. Which probably means I would like Hearthstone, but I refuse to actually ever admit that, so... No luck there, folks. There should be, yeah, DSHS, yeah, there should be new cards. Pretty sure that's true. I guess when we were playing the expansion, it just come out. But I'm pretty sure they've added new cards since then, even. I have to remember how I got up to the lighthouse. But I need to check. I mean, did they eventually... Because they were supposed to add co-op to Hex as well. I don't know if that ever got added or not. Lighthouse was all the way over there, wasn't it? Where was the lighthouse? Is it here? Oh, that was flying. Oh god. Hey! I'm eating my stuff. Dig was a super obnoxious mechanic. You are absolutely right. But, as a rabbit player, it was super fun to abuse. That's for sure. There's so many good dig cards I could use as the rabbitmans. I'm very pro dig in my deck, not pro dig for everyone else's deck. So I think I should just be the only one allowed to use it. I thought the lighthouse was around here somewhere. Do I have to fly to it? I was just there, and I literally don't remember how to get there anymore. Yeah, you did have a very good mill deck. That dwarf business. Oh. in the box. Oh god. Yep. I'm going for it. Yeah, Hex is a really fun card game, and surprisingly not tremendously punishing if you decided not to pay a lot of money. Which is, I feel like, rare in a lot of these free-to-play games. I also have to remember my Hex password. That's gonna be a tough one. I legitimately do not remember what I made it. Oh wait, now I remember how I got to the... Didn't I get to it by flying into it? Alright, back up to the lighthouse now. Wait, what? Is there a man's around here somewhere? What? Oh, there's the man's. What's up? Nope. Yeah. That's true. You could easily play to win in that game, but if... I did pretty well for not getting... Though, to be fair, Frisbee was the one who spent a lot of money on some of those cards, so that probably helped a lot. Yep. Alright, let's go back up to the lighthouse and find that pebble. For Bucketman. Oh wait, I should probably just... Yeah! I got all of them but one now. Also, I guess with Hex, since I haven't played a lot of other free-to-play card games, it's hard to tell, like, what... like how it compares. I did not find it terribly punishing. But again, maybe that's just me. Wait, so where's this pebble? Am I completely missing something here? Is it in one of these trees? Let's go explore stuff and see if I can find it. Yeah, I got the grunty button already, and that shot the into the thing. Yeah, I hit the button. Shot a puzzle piece. Yeah, because I hit this already. It shot a puzzle piece somewhere into a thing. There's a cannon and a puzzle piece. Oops. Oh. And it shot it into it. Hey, it feels online. Maybe he's also playing Banjo-Kazooie. I don't think so, though. To get it from one of these mans, maybe? Yep, that was it. To slide down one of these slides to get it? Like, is it... Oh, let me get my egg. Yeah! Wait, those guys are just gonna be up there again. Oh no, they're not. The lack of music is really creepy. It under something? Yeah, maybe it's just not up here. It's always possible, right? Let's see. Can I see anything? Not really. Slide down and see where it takes us. Uh-oh. Ow. Well, now we know. Nowhere good. Oh, I had to shoot an egg at it. Oh. Well, that ain't nothing. I'll egg a bucket all day. Can I poop an egg at it? This is the important question. Can I jump on top of this thing? That's the best question, I think. Time to poop on it. Yeah! Leaky patched up. Now empty water for bear. Look at that. You weren't kidding when you said poop on it earlier. Solve my puzzle and win a prize. I assume I just have to spell Banjo-Kazooie. Uh-oh, is there a J? Is that a J? Maybe I don't. Oh, here we go. Okay. Smartest. Remember to spell Jehovah with an I. Thank you. Yep, good job. That's right. Even though you gave me your treasure, I'm still killing you. Because that's how Banjo rolls, right? No forgiveness. That's right, Discord, he did start it. And I ended it. Alright, so what are we up to right now? 81 notes, 1 thing, empty thing, 6 puzzles. Not bad, folks. Doing alright. Oh, I still have to find another... what you call it, too. Mans. Jinjos. There's some notes on top of the castle. Yeah, I saw that. How do I get to those? Like, now that there's no water, I feel like this actually made my job way harder. Can I, like... oh, there we go. That actually wasn't too bad at all. Oh. Well, I got him. Without backflipping, I guess. Excuse me. Fly around the perimeter and see what I see. Wow, that wasn't even close. I was trying to get that crab, but I completely misjudged that. Yeah, people were saying, talking about that earlier, DSHS, that doesn't make you get all the notes at once. So you used to have to get all the notes, and then, like, without leaving the stage? That would be terrible. That seems like the worst way to play this game. That seriously seems like the worst way to play this game. I could not imagine that. Okay. Oh! Oh, come on. 88. Alright, so 8 notes left. Not too bad. Oh, what? I guess I can't jump off of that. What remember did I... Did I get up in here already? Oh, there's notes in there. What's up? Oh, I'm killing it on the note tip right now. Rusty Bucket Bay, is that... Ooh, I gotta better go back down with those notes, and that's all of them. Is Rusty Bucket Bay the water level, or what? Yeah, notes. I'm a note champ. Well done, exclamation point. Oops. Okay. Second to last world is Rusty Bucket Bay. Super deadly. Alright, that's good to know. I can't even barely handle this level. I think I'm screwed. Okay, so what's left? I gotta find that Jinjo. I gotta get some puzzle pieces. Something's going on with his X right here. It's presumably marks the spot. Hey, there we go. I am looking for gold. I would like to follow the clues. Oh god. Ugh. Oh my goodness, what is with me today? I cannot judge distance at all. It's time to get that glasses prescription fixed. Oh god. Wait. Can I... Nope, this is not it. Oh. Colorcon Wilds asks, is this the classic or the rare collection? Yeah, this is from Rare Replay. We're playing this on the Xbox One today. Later, Discord. Thanks for watching, man. Wait, so when you die, it respawns all the 1-ups, too? That seems extremely helpful. Okay, I'm glad to hear that I'm not the only one that's had problems judging when to ground pound. Someone the last time I streamed said this game is a lot easier to navigate and play with a N64 because of the way that their analog stick worked. I mean, granted, that doesn't have much to do about judging distance, but it would certainly help me with my crappy movement, because I feel like I'm playing this extremely clumsily. See, again! That looked like I was over it, did it not? Hope it didn't, like, it didn't reset all my totals, did it? Did I still get all my... Oh, thank God. And I realize there's no mumbo jumbo in here. Is he only in certain worlds, or did I just miss him so far? Or is he he's in every world, or... It would be nice if you could just turn me into the shark, and then I could just do whatever I wanted in the water. Walk to it, right? What am I doing? I'm a fool today. What? Come on. I don't know what I'm doing here. So the answer is just go till you think you've gone way too far, and then... Wait. Okay. Oh, that was almost the end right there. What? Did I do that wrong because I walked to one of them? So Mumbo was not here? That's a bummer. Okay, I can do that. I'm not scared. Now I know the trick of do it correctly.
Three.
Wait, what? It disappeared. I'm so confused. Huh. Alright. Some... Wait, what's going on over here? What's going on over here? Secret X. Oh, come on! What? Oh. This is... Come on. Oh. Why is the ground pound so terrible? What a rip. I feel like I tried to ground pound that thing plenty of times. Have to do all this over again? What a, oh my god. I seriously do find it amazing that people think this game is better than Mario 64. Like, aesthetic and movement alone, like, are so much worse. Not to say it's not a fun game. It's definitely a fun game, but it's no Mario 64. There we go. There we go. Puzzle piece. Okay, 7 of 10. Is it a room? So if I was... puzzle piece or an empty honeycomb thing, where would I be? Hmm. Oh, hey! There's this guy. Oh my goodness! Shark, what are you doing, bro? How am I supposed to get this guy? This shark is killing me. Way to avoid the shark that I'm missing here. Hey, I got a gamer picture. I like that it says that in the... They added that to the game. That I got a gaming prick. Thanks, Microsoft. You the best. Oh my god, the steering in this game. Alright, fine. Two more puzzle mins left. Somewhere. Yeah. Virtuous Sphere, you're definitely right. I'm fighting these controls sometimes, it feels. I'm definitely not looking forward to the level that's all in the water. Because swimming in this is a nightmare. Did I get what was in here already? I don't remember. Hey, eggs! Like hiding in a treasure chest. I just have to go to a treasure chest to. What's down here? Anything good? Hey, there we go. There we go. One more. Oh no! Ow. Oops. any of y'all got tips on where I can find some of this stuff, please let me know. I guess it's hard if you haven't been watching the whole time to know what I've gotten or not. Yep. Yeah, I don't know why, I just have a feeling that one of these... Oops. One of these treasure chests has like one of the one or both of the things I need in it. I don't know if we need to be looking up guides just yet, but I guess what's really the difference? Right? See, I've been in this one, pretty sure. Yeah. Looks like it's empty. There's one up there. I don't think I've been to that one yet. Like one up on this wall on the right. Fuck this shark. Someone's saying you don't need the Mumbo Skulls. Like, or they're rather, they're not required to beat a level. And I have a bunch of them, I think. I have 6? I don't know if that's enough. I'll stick it out with what I have right now. Maybe I'll go and see what's up with this treasure chest over here. You got something good in you? Puzzle piece. Touch it if you dare. Touch Gruntilda's booty if you dare. Is what this guy just told me. Oh god! Alright, so go at it from the side, maybe, is what I'm learning. Yeah, I might need them in other worlds, but I wasn't collecting them here, the skulls, just because someone said the Mumbo wasn't in this world. So, I imagine I'll have other... If worse comes to worse, I can come back. But we'll see. And they all seem to reset every time you go into a level 2, so it looks like you can get infinity of them. I didn't still do with the animation in there. Yeah! Now harder still, the game will be. Great. Alright, so I need to find the honeycomb thing. What's it called? That thing, the googly-eyed honeycomb thing. And then we're done here. That's gonna be tough. I have no idea where it could even be. I mean, I guess it could be in a treasure chest, right? Like, I just need to find more treasure chests. Yeah, the life thing. I suppose it's probably in a treasure chest somewhere. Let's see, I'm pretty sure I checked both of those, so it's not there. There are a few of them hiding behind towers. Oh, okay. I got one of them was like in a thing in the middle of the ocean. I don't know where the other one can be. Behind a tower, huh? Oh, really? Out to the sea. Oh, so like behind these things right here? Hey, look. A skull. Wait, what's this? Ha! There we go. Sweet. Yeah! Oh, God. Come on. Yeah, alright. So I beat this world just barely alive. So that's that, I believe, is everything for this world. So I'm gonna call it quits for today. I think one world a day is fine. So we'll go back out. Is there a way to save, or does this save automatically? Yes, I'm sure. Sure? What is this? What is this? The hell? Is it punishing me for quitting the game right now? I'm not finished, I just stopped for right now. This game is cheating, man. Alright. So it does, just, that's normal, it just does this. Okay, it does that every time. Alright. So, thanks for watching, everyone. If you want to find me on the internet, I'm at Twitter, at Dylan Hecht. If you enjoy these kind of streams, we got a lot more on our archives. You can find them at twitch.tv, or no, yeah, twitch.tv/streamfriends for live stuff, streamfriends.tv for archives, or you can just go to the YouTube channel, which is now at youtube.com/streamfriends. We finally got it changed. Let's see what's going on. There's another stream going on tonight for everyone interested. looks like from 6 to 8 Pacific, we're going to have Dre and Mognite are going to play some Phantasy Star 2, which looks pretty awesome. And then Wednesday of this week, Dre and myself and Art are going to play some NBA 2K16 story mode brought to you by Spike Lee. And theoretically sometime soon I want to start streaming some Metal Gear. I'm already kind of halfway through the game, but I'm right at the point where I got lots of cool stuff to show off and toys and such. So that'll be fun. But yeah, until tonight, we will see you later, Internet. Bye.